Hello guys, we're back on Hearts of Iron 4 with the US of A's, with Mr. Trump here. When we last left off, we were planning to invade Ireland. Just fuck you, Ireland. Piece of shit. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh no, Ireland is... Okay, they're getting visited by someone from Israel. Right. How long till I just hang on. It's fucking ages. In the meanwhile, we'll leave all our troops up here.
Yes, sir.
He landed, did he? Oh no, they're nearly here. Right. You can have a front. Offensive line can be here. Ooh, yes, research some more. Have I got anything to research? Is this what's in 2025? Fuck it, I can't be asked to do that. I don't really need to research this, but better add. Right, what's this? This is just plain
falling.
A tank division. Actually, I'll bring them up here as well. Yeah, you can become a division.
Move out.
Yeah, that's not a port.
Listen up!
This one over here. Is it? Yeah, okay, they have their thing and these guys will be... Shiz, I need to get a new national focus right now. What's this? Requires American economy. Adds 3 building slots. Fairs. Fair enough. West Coast industry. Is there anything else we can do? Well, at least anything interesting. I know, because we didn't go. We went. Didn't go down the path of reform. I can't research that. Path to Russia. Don't think there's anything we can do. We could. There should be naval ones, at least. Yeah. Ooh, we can plant more buildings. I'm getting a shit ton of nuclear weapons. This is great. Right, I'm building more military factories. We'll get some civilian factories. Let's get a missile base here. And here, well, Canada isn't a threat. Up here's pretty close to Russia, so let's do that. The infrastructure. Sure. Why not? Send this. Fuck's sake, I ain't got enough manpower. Right, I've got shit general political power. Is there anyone I can be like, yo fam, like me? No, I'm not justifying. Ooh. China has expeditionary forces from other nations. China is guaranteed. Fuck off, North Korea. Huh. have the Korean Korean Republic. You're guaranteed independence by us. And you're, oh yeah, I forgot, I invited them to NATO. What about Sweden? Who are you friends with? No one. May as well invade. Norway, you're part of NATO. Sweden isn't. As soon as I take Ireland, we're taking Sweden. What about Denmark? Right, you're in NATO. Can't fuck with you. Finland, gonna take Finland over. But we'll give half of Sweden back to Norway. What about the Netherlands? If you're part of NATO, that's a bit shit. What about Poland? Oh yeah, Poland definitely are. What about Czechoslovakia? Fuck. Right, Iraq, my favourite place. You're guaranteed independence by Islamic State, the Kurdish Islamic State. I will find these fuckers and I will smack them up. What, who's this? Is this the Kurdish Islamic State? Oh! Yes, it is. I don't like these people. As soon as I take Iraq, I'm taking them over. And then you've got Syria. Bashar al-Assad. You're a fucking cunt. So, because you're a fucking cunt, I will invade you, because no one likes you. As soon as I have this, we'll set up some shit with Aleppo, and then we will... What's this place here? Of course, Turkey. Right, we'll take the Islamic State over, then we will take Baghdad. It'll be like the 2003 invasion. Egypt, Fez, three military factories. Don't mind if I do. I have a shit ton of stockpile. What happened to rifles? You know, that's probably a good idea if I have them. Because they're not here. Fair enough. More shit to research. Calm down all those doctrines. Naval doctrines. Fez, we'll do some naval doctrines. We'll do some plane doctrines as well, because why not? So they should help me get air superiority over Ireland. Then I'm just going to nuke Dublin. After we've done the good old nuking. Who else? I don't want to take over the UK, because we're going to bomb the UK. And they're going to help us in the invasion of Sweden. Because we can bring all our troops up here through Denmark. Actually, no. Because Norway is part of NATO. They have open borders to us. So we'll just bring them on. All across here. And then we'll take them over. Right, new national focus. Carrier program, destroyer program. We'll go for the destroyer. 30 nukes, and I've got nowhere to put them. Oh shit, lads, it's more of Denmark. And join. It would be nice to have this. I could invade Iceland. No. You're also part. Fuck. No. I might kick him out of NATO. Can I do that? Probably. Oh, it's 2023. Fuck off. That's like so long to get that. Yeah, I'll get. Like it is. I just want to nuke someone. Why have I got troops up here? Oh no, these are the ones Canada. Gave me just place. I would love to drop a nuke on Russia or straight down on Moscow. Jet engines, great. Right, Where the fuck? I got fuck all to research.
Perfect.
Yeah, I better just start updating my aircraft systems. Fucking phone going off. I was hoping I could have invaded Ireland at this point, but it's on 71%, so might have to do it in the next episode. Right, are these guys here now?
Ready, sir!
Right, good. Yep, come on. Right, as soon as I get there, we'll put them here. We should win this. As long as Ireland gets no friends, what's at all,
should be pretty good.
Yeah, they're not in a faction with anybody. They are arming up, though.
Conservative.
Who's running the UK? Is it Cameron?
Yes, lads! It is Comrade Corbyn.
They've come to their senses and got Labour in charge.
Yes.
Comrade Corbyn. This is a fucking miracle. I only have to wait till 2023 till Comrade Corbyn gets into power. Improve our lordships. See, Corbyn's already doing pretty good for the nation. Let's improve our relations. I love a bit of Corbyn. Let's boost your party. You're not conservative. You're fucking Labour. Yeah, conservative, Lib Dems, Labour, Green, and what the fuck's this one? Yeah, the grey one. Oh, UKIP.
Nice to know the racist party of the UK are getting some support.
Yeah, okay, you're Corbyn. Comrade Corbyn, what is Labour? Yeah, I was right. Why has Conservative got more popularity than you?
You piece of shit, you better start improving it.
Improving everything.
Huh. Fair enough, Corbyn.
Right, have we got, like, an Islamic extremist here? No. No.
Pretty good, Corbyn. Well done, lad.
Oh shit. Right, guys, we're gonna end it here with beautiful. Oh shit. Where's his face? Beautiful Comrade Corbyn. Righty, Corbyn, you sexy bastard. Let's get the UK ready to invade, because you're gonna help me fucking invade Ireland. Right, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe and to comment what country you want me to invade or to do a coup in, because they're fun. Right, see you guys in the next one.